Overnight, a man is killed in a terrible crash. This happened right around 12:30 this morning on Dean Martin underneath the Flamingo overpass. Metro tells us it was a 26-year-old man who was killed. He was riding his bike right down Dean Martin when he lost control and was thrown right off of it. He then slid into the base of a light pole. Now, he was rushed to UMC, but that's where he died. Now, this is the third death on the Valley Roads in Metro's jurisdiction so far this year.